today. In 1933, the first singing telegram was introduced by the Postal Telegraph Company of New York City. That gave birth to the strippogram in the 1970s. After years of customers complaining, "This singing is cute, but I sure wish that guy would take his pants off and shake his ding dong." No, no, I'm not gonna shake my ding dong. That is not everything. Imagination below here, imagination.